This problem is asking me to find the perimeter of the polygon below. Remember that the perimeter of any polygon is equal to the sum of its sides. So to find the perimeter of this polygon, I simply have to add up all of its sides. So the perimeter of this polygon is equal to 9 plus 8 plus 7 plus 7. Add all those up and I get 31. So the answer is the perimeter of this polygon is 31.